Lord, kundi po para sa akin, ilayon niyo na lang po ako. Tulungan niyo po ako magsimula ulit.
Hindi ba ninyo nababasa sa kasulatan? Nasa pasimula'y ninalang sila ng may kapal, lalaki at babae, at sinabi, dahil dito iiwan ng lalaki ang kanyang ama't ina at magsasama sila ng kanyang asawa, at sila'y magiging isa. Kaya't hindi na sa dalawa, kundi isa. Ang pinagsama ng Diyos ay huwag paghiwalayin ng tao.
Hi babe, when I met you, I had no idea how my life was about to be changed.
Funny how it all started from classmate to lovers.
And now as husband and wife. Thank you for seeing perfection in my imperfections. We have been through a lot together. Tears, joy, and sorrow. Last year, we faced the most difficult times of our relationship. I'm too weak and hopeless, and that was the time that I found myself talking to the Lord. Akala ko, kaya tayo nagkahiwalay kasi narinig ni Lord yung prayers ko. But I was wrong. Siguro, kailangan lang natin paghiwalayan pansamantala dahil mas may malaking pasabog si Lord para sa atin. At ito tayo ngayon. Nangakako ng panghabang buhay dahil ito ang kagustuhan niya.
Mga minamahal kong kapatid kay Kristo, ang dalawang ito ay nangangako magmamahalan hanggang wakas. Kayo ang saksi, kayo ang magpapatunay ng isang totoong wagas at galing sa Diyos na pagmamahal ni na Aljol at Rey.
It's been 8 years since I first believed that forever exists with you. I'll just simply say na, ikaw yung nakapagpabago sa akin. I'm not really proud of who I was from before, but you changed my life in so many ways and made me a fine man I am today. Just like I held into my promise since I first met you, na yung pag-ibig ko sa'yo hindi magbabago. Madadagdagan kada kinabukasan, pero never mababawasan. Now that we are on our day one as a married couple, I promise na di ako magsasawang sumayaw, mapasaya ka lang. Kasi I know that's when you genuinely show your halakhak. I promise na mag-aaral na ako magluto para di tayo maubusan ng pera. Kaka-order sa Grab, knowing how much you can eat. I promise to love you more each day, more than I love you yesterday. I promise to be beside you each waking day. And I promise to be the best husband I'll ever be. And that's what I'm gonna do. There will be 3 things that I will never ever break. All of my promises, your trust, and your heart.
Finally, she came along, broke the spell, and set me free.
Ikaw pala yung sagot sa matagal kong dasal. Thank you for not giving up on me, for loving me when things are good, and also for the things that are not good. Thank you for accepting my flaws and helping me become the best version of myself.
When she's in my arms, I know what I achieve. So hear me, loneliness, I'm giving up on you. I don't need you anymore, I found what I've been looking for. So hear me, emptiness, I got no room for you. I finally found what I've been dreaming of.
I love you, and this is the best thing that ever happens to me. I am excited to be called your partner for life. 'Cause I was lost, I was
down and out. Until then, the fact that you're still here after all these years just reaffirms my belief that I made the right decision in choosing you as my husband. Maraming salamat sa pagmamahal. Pag-aalaga mo sa akin simula nung una hanggang ngayon. And thank you for loving my family. Thank you for making this life worth living. I promise to love you, understand you, and support you, and encourage you when you're feeling down. I know life comes with challenges, but you, by my side, we can take on the world together. I finally found what I've been dreaming of. Someone to love, to hold. Today, I give you my hand to hold, my life to share, and my heart to keep. Mahal kita. And I can't wait to spend my whole life loving you. So hear me, loneliness, I'm giving up on you. I don't need you anymore. I found what I've been looking for. So hear me, emptiness, I got no room for you. I finally found what I've been dreaming of. Day forward, you should not walk alone. Someone to love.